Washington's a mess. Angry liberals attacking our courts and judges, demanding open borders, gun control. One Missouri farmer is fighting the D.C. liberals, Sam Graves, a small businessman standing strong for our values and way of life, for lower taxes, improving our economy, securing our borders, protecting our Second Amendment. The conservative courage to stand up to the D.C. liberals, Sam Graves, genuine conservative farmer.
I'm Sam Graves, and I approve this message.